Cervélo first put cable housing inside the frame in 1995. It improved the aerodynamics, but it compromised shifting performance. When Cervélo invented the internal cable stop, shifting became as effortless as with external cables, and it saved weight. Little details can yield big results. See more little details at cervélo.com/shift.